chomping on a Pop-Tart. Welcome back to the Savage Nation. My board op is Neil. I said, Neil, you're eating. What are you eating? He said, I'm chomping on a Pop-Tart. I said, you better not say that to Sam Gandeli. He's liable to compose a tune to go with it, chomping on a Pop-Tart. It almost has the feeling of a jazz tune. So as I said to the young man, I said, you're my Boswell. I found my Boswell. Most of you don't know who he is. Boswell is best known for the biography he wrote on the great English literary figure Samuel Johnson. So you say, well, what does that have to do with anything? Well, his surname has passed into the English language as a term. Boswell now means a constant companion and observer, especially someone who records those observations in print. In A Scandal in Bohemia, Arthur Conan Doyle's character Sherlock Holmes says of Dr. Watson, who narrates the tales, he says, I am lost without my Boswell. In many ways, this young man, without us ever having met, is somewhat of my Boswell. He caught the gist of the whole thing. But on top of it all, it's not just him catching my gist. He took his music and put it to it for the first time today, and I think it's the beginning of a collaboration. And I think it's going to be a one-man show, or maybe a two-man show one day, if I can put that together. Could you imagine that as a sort of set? Me sitting there, sit with a set like two corners of a wall, stool, set like the Village Vanguard in the 1960s. He's playing.